Hello everyone, I am Devranjini from Gossipfunda. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will talk about Android Safe Mode. As a smartphone user, you must know about Safe Mode. Usually, if something happens to our phone, we go to mobile repairing shops. But before that, we should try the Safe Mode of our phone, as it will fix most of the issues in our phone. Safe Mode is the diagnostic mode of a computer operating system. Safe Mode is intended to help fix most, if not all, problems within an operating system. It is widely used for removing rogue security software. You can enter the Safe Mode when a problem occurs with apps in the operating system. Safe Mode temporarily disables apps and reduces operating system functionality, allowing troubleshooting to resolve the issue. So, to enter Safe Mode, first, power off your device. After that, power on. And when the logo appears, press the volume down button. Keep on pressing the volume down button till your phone restarts. Now you can see your phone is in safe mode. All the third-party apps will be disabled. To exit safe mode, simply restart your phone. That's it. If you want to know more details, please check out our Gossipfunda blog. The link to the blog is given in the description box below. If you have any queries, please feel free to ask in the comment box below. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to share and subscribe.